अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर एंजॉयिंग योर समर वेकेशंस, एंड दिस इज़ योर पाकिस्तान स्टडीज़ टीचर, एंड दिस सेशन इज़ फॉर पीएसटी वर्कशीट फॉर क्लास LS2, दैट इज़ लोअर सेकेंडरी 2. आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग दिस वर्कशीट टू यू. इन द वर्कशीट यू आर गिवन रिसर्च रिपोर्ट फॉर कॉटेज इंडस्ट्रीज. इट मीन्स दैट यू हैव टू गिव मी अ रिसर्च रिपोर्ट on cottage industries of 400 words. Here you can see that I have given few pictures to you. Some information is also over there in the bullet points, or you can see, you can also just say it as a clue or the bullet point as well. So your research must be having these points as mandatory. First of all, get to know that what is actually cottage industry. Cottage industry is the type of the small scale industry in which different industries are made at the very small areas with low budgeting. So here you have to give me introduction, then you will be going with it forms and types, that how many forms of cottage industries are there, or you can write the types like there is art and craft industry, or you can write about pickle making industry, or you can write about pot making industry, or you can write about any small scale industry. Then you have to just give me its pros and cons. It means that what are the advantages of these industries, and at the same time some disadvantages are also there for every particular sector. So you have to give me pros and cons both for these cottage industries. Then what are the lacking of these sectors? It means that every sector is not perfect in its domain, so there must be some lacking. So you have to just jot me down few lackings, and what are their solutions or measures against these lackings, and how these lackings or the problematic situation can be overcome. Further, you have to go me for the point that importance for Pakistan, that we all are aware that Pakistan is basically an agriculture sector, and the small scale industries and the agricultural based industry or the low budgeting industries are always very beneficial for Pakistan. So you have to write me few importance of cottage industries for Pakistan and the governmental policies, that what government is doing in this regard. Is the government very supportive or just lagging behind? Then finally, you will be ending your project with conclusion, and this is how you have to give me your research. Hope you all have understood. Enjoy your summer vacation. Allah Hafiz.